Around 2580 before Christ, Pharaoh Khufu, also known as Cheops, was in power in Egypt. During this period, Egypt was a civilization known for magnificent construction projects. However, the largest and most famous of these projects was Khufu's pyramid, known as the Great Pyramid. The pyramid was built on the Giza Plateau, about 10 kilometers west of present-day Cairo. Pharaoh Khufu commissioned thousands of workers and engineers for the construction of the pyramid. This structure, the largest pyramid of Egypt, was approximately 146 meters high and had a base width close to 230 meters. It took approximately 20 years to complete the pyramid, which was built using approximately 2.3 million stone blocks. Each of these stone blocks weighed an average of 2.5 tons, and most were made of limestone. The stones used were obtained from quarries near Giza. It is thought that the large blocks were transported via the Nile River. During the flood seasons, the stones were brought closer to the construction site by river, and then placed into position with the help of ramps. The construction was mostly carried out by regular workers, but the most skilled stonemasons and engineers also participated in the project. Each stone was carefully placed, ensuring the structure's extraordinary alignment. It is estimated that between 20,000 and 30,000 workers were involved in the construction process. The internal structure of the pyramid is quite complex. The rooms and passages inside were used both for religious ceremonies and as the pharaoh's tomb. The outer surface of the Great Pyramid was originally covered with smooth white limestone, giving it a shining appearance in the sunlight. However, over time, this casing stone was removed or eroded, resulting in the pyramid's current state. The Great Pyramid of Giza is not only a tomb, but also a symbolic structure reflecting the power, engineering knowledge, and religious beliefs of ancient Egypt. Built with the limited technology of that era, this colossal structure still inspires awe today and is considered one of the greatest engineering achievements in human history.